It was so scary leaving the hospital for the first time. I thought she was too little and I couldn't believe they wouldn't let me, they were letting me take her home. And I didn't know what to do next. We had a hard time sleeping because all we did was stare at her. We were like, I know we should be sleeping right now, but we just can't help look at how cute she is. And it was a scary thing, but we fell in love and it just became easier and easier every day.